Yo, what's happening, guys? Welcome back. And today we're going to be playing Bendy and the Ink Machine. I've played this game once and I didn't beat it. So I'm going to try to beat it with you guys. Like and subscribe if you like it. And watch till the end. Because this is a scary game and... I just want to get through this series. The only reason I decided not to play Halo today is because I've already been playing that all day. It's 5 o'clock, I woke up at 11, I ate, and I started playing. Chapter 1, Moving Pictures. Forgot about all this. That's our jump. Boom, 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 boom. Look how creepy this game can be. Ink Machine. Dreams come true, not necessarily. Doors with X? I think so. A to jump.
This lift could use a few dry cells.
Dry cells, yeah. Yeah, X to interact. Pick it up. Fire alarm went off, sorry guys. Forgot about this. I just gotta turn the thing on and see what it poops out. Probably ink. I drew a lot, not a life size, but I drew one of him and it was in incredible detail. One in the wall. Alright, anyway, is it down here? Okay, yeah. Wait, why is it danger keep out? How do I sprint? Because I'm moving incredibly slow. Is it the... which stick is it? I have to hold down right stick. Bacon soup. Like, we're gonna be stuck down here for a little while, so. I'm out of here. More soup. I hate soup on its own, so. Couldn't imagine that bacon soup was. And I love bacon. Okay, I think I'm going the complete wrong way. All low pressure, there should be no pressure because there's no... nothing coming out of it. Hello!
Who put this here?
Was it Mr.
Joey, what are you doing?
Get the... Who's laughing now? Certainly not him. Get the wrench. Anything in here? No. How do I get that wrench? Finally, I got it. Time for talking is over. It's time to push buttons. I've not actually seen that movie, so. So used to A being the interaction button. Of course. Why do you have to lock doors? If this place is abandoned, why are doors locked? Okay, nothing in here. Aw. Can I just keep that? Yeah. I'm gonna try to eat all the bacon soups. Pressure. Alright. And I think we're going to play this either by chapters or however long I want the videos to be. Just act like that didn't happen. And my question is, why is this guy still here? Wait, that wasn't locked when I came in here. I like that one that's on the table better. Because this one is... Oh yeah, it did. Because here at Ink Machine Industries, if we let one person, if we let one good person go, it gotta take 900 to, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. No. Actually, yes, because that one looks a lot better than that thing. Where's all the stuff? Or the rest of it, I should say. Those are the people that made the game. Joey Drew Studios. Locked. scared the bejesus out of me. Okay, I see it down there. Get it. Grab it and growl.
Is this door open?
Figures. That looked like something I needed.
Okay, I felt like I already tried that door.
I don't remember everything I need. Okay, I've already been in here. So I need a cog and a book. Let's go get that cog and book. I think I know where the cog is. Cog, that's a funny word. Maybe the book is back here too. Yep, there it is. There's a bone in there. How about the game throws us a bone and we can get out of here with our lives? I can't. There it is.
Okay, that's all of them.
The illusion of living. I think that saves your game. And this will be a relatively short video.
Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start with the main power.
But why? Why would you do that? And this man cannot walk any slower. Get away from me, you bastard. New objective. Turn on the ink machine. But yet again, why would you do that? Just went dark. Do I go back to the? I think I'm gonna go back to the ink machine. Get out of there. Come on. You don't have a phone to call anyone? Creator lied to us.
This will definitely come in handy.
Sometimes you just gotta beat the devil out of it. Bob Ross. No thanks. Oh, isn't that just great? Let's get a little bit of bacon soup before we die. What? What? Lesson here is don't step into pentagrams or demonic rituals. But I think that is the end of the first chapter. Hold on. Okay, yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next episode. Of Bendy the Ink Machine. And I'll see you guys later.